Hello friends, today in this video we will learn about Bermuda Triangle, also known as the Devil's Triangle or Hurricane Alley, which is a loosely defined region in the western part of the North Atlantic Ocean, where a number of aircraft and ships are said to have disappeared under mysterious circumstances. Most reputable sources dismiss the idea that there is any mystery, and so, now let's discover more about it. Do you know? The vicinity of the Bermuda Triangle is amongst the most heavily traveled shipping lanes in the world, with ships frequently crossing through it for ports in the Americas, Europe, and the Caribbean islands. Cruise ships and pleasure craft regularly sail through the region, and commercial and private aircraft routinely fly over it. Popular culture has attributed various disappearances to the paranormal or activity by extraterrestrial beings. Documented evidence indicates that a significant percentage of that indicates were spurious, inaccurately reported, or embellished by later authors. Origins: the earliest suggestion of unusual disappearances in the Bermuda area appeared in a September 17, 1950, article published in the Miami Herald, Associated Press, by Edward Van Winkle Jones. 2 years later, Fate magazine published Sea Mystery at Our Back Door, a short article by George Sand covering the loss of several planes and ships, including the loss of Flight 19. Now you will have a question, that is, what is Flight 19? Flight 19 was a training flight of 5 TMB Avenger torpedo bombers that disappeared on December 5, 1945, while over the Atlantic. The squadron's flight plan was scheduled to take them due east from Fort Lauderdale for 141 miles 227 kilometers, north for 73 mi, 117 kilometers, and then back over a final 140 mile, 230 kilometers, leg to complete the exercise. The flight never returned to base. The disappearance was attributed by Navy investigators to navigational error leading to the aircraft running out of fuel. Schooner Karalia, Deering, a five-mast schooner built in 1919. Karalia, Deering was found hard aground and abandoned at Diamond Shoals, near Cape Hatteras, North Carolina on January 31, 1921. Humors and more at the time indicated Deering was a victim of piracy, possibly connected with the illegal rum running trade during Prohibition, and possibly another ship, Hewitt, which disappeared at roughly the same time. Hope you enjoyed.